I'm so happy to be out and about. Had to make a stop at one of my favorite spots in Waco here with Kristen at Apricot Lane. And things are rolling, back in business for a few weeks now. Tell me about it.
We opened back up on May 1st and things are going well. We have now really changed up our business structure. We are now e-commerce and in-store, not just primarily in-store, but we are catering to any person. So if they prefer curbside, if they prefer Instagram shopping, e-commerce, PayPal, like we're just catering to whatever everyone feels comfortable with at this point.
You are adaptable to the situation.
Yes.
I love that.
Yeah.
Okay, so I've had a lot of time in leggings, a lot of time in loungewear. I'm so happy to have heels and an outfit on today. Mm-hmm. Let's talk about what we want to wear now that we're coming out of like the stay at home all the time. Trends, fun things to pick out, right?
Yeah, so tie-dye. Tie-dye really exploded while we were all on stay at home orders. I mean, everyone was wearing it all over social media. So here's two takes on it. So one is for like the younger generation, just like a tie-dye silk dress.
Yeah.
Really cute, easy, or you could wear like a little bit more conservative option, which is just a tie-dye shirt.
So cute. It's like a really lightweight sweatshirt almost.
Yes, and it's just easy. It's not like that bright tie-dye. Mm-hmm. Kind of like the primary color is just more soothing. Mm-hmm. Wear this with shorts, whatever, and it's just easy. And we also have lounge tops coming in as well.
Cute.
For those that want to continue to stay at home and be comfy.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I love it for sure. Okay, this is so fun because of the sleeve detail and a couple other little tidbits, right?
Yeah, our favorites about this are the puff sleeves. So when you put it on, it truly puffs up. I was talking the other day on our Instagram. It's almost like Jennifer Gardner in like that 27 dresses.
Yes.
All of her dresses are horrible. This is like that same style, but it is so cute.
Yes.
So just the puff sleeves. It has the smocking, which is really big right now.
Yeah, so cute.
Yeah, and the cropped. And we were just talking about like not showing our bellies. And,
yeah.
Our age group, all you have to do is wear it with high-waisted jeans.
Yeah.
And then we're good.
Really, really cute. Mm-hmm. I love that. Or black pant, too,
black
to dress
pants.
It up a little bit.
Yes.
Okay, I love these because they're shorts, but they kind of look like a skirt. And I think this flowy is so flattering, right?
Yes. Yeah, exactly. It's lightweight, looks like a skirt. But now that it's so hot here in Texas, we have so many different shorts, and we're getting new one every day just to make you have an updated wardrobe and still be temperature relevant.
I love that. Really, really cute. And then more smocking, and I love this color, too. I love all the color you brought in.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, smocking continues to, you'll see that across the board. Fun colors, easy to wear. I mean, who doesn't like a coral or, you know, a white tie-dye shirt for the spring summer?
Absolutely. Okay, so you always have so much inventory. You're always switching it up. How do we follow along and know what we're shopping for, especially if we are sticking with the e-commerce route?
Absolutely. So social media. So we're on Instagram and Facebook, Apricot Lane Waco. We post every day, all day.
Mm-hmm.
We're very quick to respond. And we post all of our new arrivals so that everyone at home can, and even out of state, can shop as well.
Awesome. And you have gifts, thanks for graduation. That's all coming up too, right?
And we have jewelry, we have gift cards, whatever you prefer, candles, all of that for gifting.
I love it. You could even have it ready for us and we could come curbside pick it up too.
Yes, right? You could choose curbside shipping or curbside pickup whenever you order and then DM us or call us and you can hear and we'll bring it right out to you.
And people on my Instagram always say, will she ship? You ship anywhere.
Yes, and free shipping on all clothing all over the U.S.
Yeah, even to Canada.
Even to Canada.
All right, thanks, Kristen, so much.
You're welcome. Thank you.